He was just a child when our family was torn apart.